Last year, much of the country experienced a cold and snowy winter, while out west, conditions were extremely dry. As we approach this winter, people across the nation are wondering what to expect. After one of its driest years on record, nearly 60% of California is suffering from exceptional drought. Much of their annual precipitation falls during the winter. And while the much hoped for strong El Nino has not materialized, there is at least a 2 in 3 chance that wintertime precipitation will be near or above average throughout the state. However, complete recovery is unlikely. The odds lean toward a wetter than average winter across southern Alaska, across the southern part of the nation, and along the East Coast. In contrast, a drier than average season is favored in the Midwest and the Pacific Northwest. Remember, these maps show only the most likely outcome. There is always some chance that seasonal amounts will be below, near, or above average. The temperature outlook favors a warmer than average winter in Alaska, and also in a band extending from the West Coast through most of the Intermountain West and across the U.S.-Canadian border to New England. Colder than average conditions are favored in the South Central and Southeastern states. Both maps have parts of the country labeled EC for equal chances, which means there is no tilt in the odds towards either above, near, or below average temperature or precipitation. The events that make winter memorable, such as big snowstorms, depend on conditions in the atmosphere which are just not predictable on timescales beyond a week or two. We routinely issue subseasonal outlooks that capture some of these transitory phenomena. Seasonal outlooks offer insight into potential average conditions well in advance, so you can prepare and become climate smart. From the Climate Prediction Center, I'm Mike Halpert.